And let her just try to get the foul. Time's ticking. 5 seconds. They're covered up. Can't foul. That was a brick. Rich gets it, shoots the three,
and it's good right at the buzzer.
Trying to make it work, doesn't. A turnover with another offensive rebound. Gets it out to Rich for three. Three makes them.
But we'll take a steal instead.
If we get a stoppage, I'll tell you why they did that. Netter. Rich acts like she's going to take the shot. She's in triple threat position. Dribbles out. Gets a good, easy roll by Rieger. That's a nice looking jumper. Working hard. The Flying Queens on defense. Lexi Richards made good on that. Also, past performance will tell you that the Lady Lions won their last matchup. Nice feed.
Glenn has it, throws it over left side to Rich, 27 on the shot clock. Gets a screen, pulls up, shoots a left side three and hits it. Ball, DeRoe gets a screen from Diggles, now crosses over, drives it left, kicks into the corner, Lexi Rich, three-pointer, good. Brennan Ziegler helped off of
Diggles, fast break. Metter gets in trouble, gets it to Price. Price up top. Kick.
Away from Taylor LaCour, stolen by Sydney Metter of SAGU. Bounces it behind her to Lexi Rich. Back to Metter right side. Doesn't shoot a three. Lexi will top of the key right, and it's good.
But she turned her back to her point guard. Anchored.
Congratulations, Lexi.
And there she goes. With the pop out. Hard off the glass. We got a loss of shoe. Rich from 27.
Corner DeRoe, left side out to Lexi Rich. Shot fakes, two dribbles, foul line running jumper is good. Possession for SAGU. This is Sydney Metter on the wing. Into the corner, Lexi Rich, a driving 15 footer, a teardrop over.
Lexi Rich calls for it, wants that three-point shot, gets it. Lexi Rich with the ball. Rich makes it look easy.